it's your partner, LJT. Now, I feel like we've kind of hit a ceiling with the business. If you want to break that profit ceiling, invest and upgrade the equipment. I'll leave that with you.
Don't say anything. I don't know you. Or maybe I do. I don't remember. I got a job. A job that's so hot, we're gonna bury it in an ex-government facility under about 100 feet of desert. You think you're up for it? Buy the facility on Maze Bank and I'll meet you over there. This is bigger than any bank job we could ever pull.
We don't have time for dinner anymore, you baboso. I've got places to be. See you.
Listen, this is Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a